Howdy, my name is Dave. This is the class speaking test 2 at CEC for reading skills. Can you introduce yourself? What's your name?
My name is Truman.
And how old are you, Truman?
I'm 5.
How old are you?
I'm 9.
And what name is old? And where are you from? So the first part of our test is to use prepositions to say where things are. For example, the fish are in the sea. So where are the coconuts?
The coconut is on the tree.
The coconuts are in the tree. Where is the bird? Where are the shells?
The shell is on the beach.
They are on the beach. And where is the sun?
The sun is in the sky.
Okay, good job. So, one more question. Where is the monkey?
The monkey is on the tree.
Okay, good job. Now, test. Part 2, we will use the object card. So, what color is the tennis ball?
The tennis ball is yellow.
Okay, and have you got a tennis ball?
Yes, I have.
Oh, what color is yours?
It's green.
Oh, yours is green. What do you use it for?
Play tennis.
You use it to play tennis, of course. What color is the skirt?
The skirt is purple.
Have you got a skirt?
No, I haven't.
No, you haven't. Okay, so what color is the backpack?
The backpack is blue.
Have you got a backpack?
Yes, I have.
Ah, what color is your backpack?
It's blue.
And what do you use your backpack for? Take your book and pencil case with you. Okay, so alright, time for English book. So now we are going to read a story. The story is, well, one page of the story, Henry's Holiday. Can you read for us?
Henry liked being at home in the school holiday. He liked looking for lizards and
snails. Great, that's the end of today's test. You've done a great job, so high five. Yeah. See you next time. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.